Now we will start measuring of mass. When you go to buy fruits, the seller asks about mass of fruits. Let's see the measuring tools and units of mass. طبيعي جدا لما تخش اي محل عشان تشتري خضروات او تشتري فاكهة, السيلر او الفندور هيسألك على ايه؟
الماس.
Excellent. So we have to learn measuring tools of mass and measuring units of mass. You decided that common balance and sensitive balance is the suitable measuring tools to measure mass.
To measure mass, a platform balance or a balance scale is used. The object being massed is compared with the mass of known measures. In the case of the platform scale, the unknown is placed on one side and known masses are used on the other side to reach a balanced condition. The known masses are totaled to determine the mass of the object. On a balance beam, the known weights are already attached to the scale and are simply moved over to reach a balanced situation. Either of these scales can be used to get very exact results. They can measure as little as a hundredth of a gram. When you consider that a paperclip is about 1 gram, you can see that these instruments are very exact. Here is an equal arm balance used for very small measurements. Notice that this is a very delicate and precise instrument.